All right. By my we had a little bit of a false start here. I actually started the show without pressing the start streaming button. Welcome to Victor Plays Undertale. I think it's episode 12. I think that's what we're on right now. Yeah, episode 12. If you are watching, thank you very much for tuning in. I am, of course, your happy host, Victor Frost. And it is now time for us to do something very, very, very important. Time to thank our Patreon supporters. Thank you to all of our Patreon supporters who help make this and every other show on Frost on the this channel and the Frostworks media stuff combined. Thank you to all of you for helping out by name. Thank you to Kate Macross, Edgewood Blake, Rochelle Mantinona, the Geek Knights Podcast, Mike Hudson, George Davidson, Brendan Brothers, Justin Chapman, Cold Guy, Ethan Fryer, and Pinup Citizen. Mike Hudson is our newest Patreon supporter, donating on the $5 plus level, which gets him access to lots of good goodies, including the monthly Q&A episode that's special just for Patreon supporters. All Patreon supporters, though, get access to sneak preview content, and their opinions are asked for when we're making new stuff. We're in the pre-production process for a brand new show called, which has a project name right now, a code name called Project Phoenix. And they've been getting updates about that as we been going forward. It's almost done. I'm in the script writing phase for the pilot, and it is got a good feeling about this one. Anyways, let us get started. Got our controller here. There we go. Yeah. John. 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 Dun 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 dun. Oh man. So, lots of you guys chimed in, during this past week to talk about, to give me some, advice on what I should be doing, in the coming episodes. Let's pull some stuff from this. Let's look into the comments here. So let's see, Aaron Charisse. Aaron says that I was totally right about her reaction to the Ojo-sama laugh. Ojo-sama. The one that the little spider girl was doing. That's the Ojo-sama laugh. It's a very haughty kind of laugh. Let's turn this, center it up here. Yeah. The Ojo-sama laugh. Alright, so she says that. She also says the mystery key that we picked up, which we should be able to pull up in our inventory. Oops. Although I do need to be clicked into Undertale before I can open it up. The mystery key that we found here definitely opens up a door that we've been to before but haven't been able to open. She'll leave it up to us to figure it out. She says, have fun grinding gold for healing items. You're gonna need them. The core on forward has some pretty tough fights to contend with. She also recommends the star phase in the empty in the Metaton resort as healing items. They heal you to full and also have a secondary effect that will become clear at a later point. Very cagey, Aaron, but thank you so much. Aaron Charisse is one of my YouTuber friends. She's also a friend. We've known each other for a while now. She does great content about Love Live, and I think she does idol stuff in general as well. Take a quick little look-see here. Yeah, lots of Love Live stuff. Mostly Love Live stuff and like Poke Idol Festival. Oh, that was a couple of years ago. give it a look. If you like Love Live, if you like idols, you should check out her channel. Hey, So Lucero, hello to you. All right, let's take a look here, and let's figure out where to go. Let's see here. I could listen to this music all day long. All right, let's take a look. See here. We're gonna need gold. That's for damn sure. How much gold do we have even? 16 gold. That is not fun. All right. There we go.
Welcome to the MTT Brand Burger Emporium, home of the Glam Burger.
Glam. Sparkle up your day. Trademark. Let's see. What can we buy here? Wow. Star Phase are 60 gold. I don't even have anywhere near that. I'm gonna have to grind for some gold, like, for real, you know?
Have a sparkular day!
Unfortunately, we're gonna have to leave this amazing music. Bummer, too. Hey, what's this way? Wait, is this I think this is the elevator this way. Oh no, it's laser beams. That's great. Because who doesn't like laser beams?
Elevator.
Schwung. Please select the location. Left floor one, right floor. Let's go left floor one. I'm gonna take a bite out of my dinner here. Perfect. Tra-la-la, care for a ride? Ride in the boat? Yes, please. Let's go to the waterfall. I know we can grind for stuff there. We're gonna need some serious gold. Although, strictly speaking, we could make a killing off of the Temmies. I gotta mute my microphone. Don't want you guys having to hear me chew. What do we got here? Oh, an item box. Just my white balance here, but there we go. That's nice. Wait, I should probably save near here. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm gonna save near here. And that way, if I die, I don't have to schlep all the way back here. While I'm at it. Take a moment here to do the social media business thing here. Go da 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 da. There's not that much of a delay. Hang on. Go to Twitter. Plays Undertale. Episode and tweet. Perfect. I have now met my my social media obligations for the day. Excellent. Let us continue. Woo! Bumping the microphone. You feel a calming tranquility. You're filled with determination. Have we really been playing this for 442 minutes? I don't know if that's a lot, but it feels like a lot. Let's see here. Napsta Bluk. That's fine about- let's talk about this door. It's locked! Wait a minute. I has key! You used the mystery key. The red house's door was unlocked. The key disappeared. Does that typically happen? The big... I don't know what that says. Oh, it's books here. Dearest diary, our cousin left the farm to become a training dummy. That leaves just Blukey and I. Blukey asked me if I was going to try to become corporeal too. They sounded so resigned. Come on, Blukey. You know I'd never leave you behind. And besides, I'd never find the kind of body I'm looking for anyways. What kind of body are you looking for? Dear Diary, Shiren's sister fell down recently. It's sad. Without her sister to speak for her, she's become more reclusive than ever. So I reached out to her and told her that she, Blukey, and I should all perform together sometime. She seemed to like that idea. Dearer Diary, I'd like to buy a new diary for every entry I make. I love to collect diaries. Oh, that seems to make sense. Also, it's kind of, it kind of allows for like a tongue-in-cheek explanation. What is it called? Lampshading explanation for why there are so many diaries everywhere and why every diary only holds one entry. My darling diary, I met someone interesting today. Last week I posted that advertisement for my human fan club. Today was our first meeting. Only one other person came. Honestly, she's a dork and she's obsessed with these awful cartoons. Damn it. Well, we know who that is. It's Alphys. Hey, Aaron, I just finished plugging your channel not too long ago. That's Aaron Charisse. You should definitely check out her channel. She's a dork and she's obsessed with these awful cartoons. Hey, Natalie Cothran. But she's kind of funny, too. I want to see her again. When can I see you again? Diary, my dear. My diary collection is going fabulously. I have like five now. Number six. Dear Diary, she surprised me with something today. Sketches of a body that she wants to create for me. A form beyond my wildest fantasies. In form like that, I could finally feel like myself. After all, there's no way I can be... Oh, snap. Oh, snap. I have a feeling this house and all these diaries belong to the ghost that then became Metaton. Or something like that. Oh, Aaron, don't sell yourself short. You're the biggest dork, and you are absolutely hilarious. Is this Metaton's soul? Is this like Metaton's soul? I feel like it might be. Interesting. Alright, time to go farm for gold, I suppose, but it's never, never a bad time to save. I feel a calming tranquility. I'm filled with determination. If we can get enough gold, we can go fill ourselves with determination. Bum 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 bum. Time to farm for gold in the mystery grove. Da 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 da.
Ha ha! I was right! Ha 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 ha!
Wait, does that mean Metaton is a... Well, there's no saying that that ghost was a girl. You can't stereotype for pink. All right, here we go. There's a mushroom. Squeak. Squeak. It's like bubble wrap. It's awesome. Ah, all right, let's go up and across. Hey, there's nothing here. We can go. It's like we're walking through the tall grass. Do I get some Pikemon? Pikemon, Pikemon. Oh god, this is so cute. Hi! God, I love the Tammies. They're so great. Oh, yeah, Aaron's right. Aaron pointing out that, remember, Caddy and Braddy also said at one point, it was like being built was his idea and greeted her like an old friend. That's very cool. Then one has to wonder. Okay, we're gonna get like a little bit real here, right? All right, so we're gonna get a little real here. We're gonna talk a little bit about some ethics. So, Alphys, during our fight with, during the fight with Metaton, the most recent one, apparently had installed a button on our phone what when pressed would effectively create a, would effectively stop Metaton from attacking. Now, Metaton clearly wanted to attack, and we had no chance. So if Metaton wanted to attack, face goes up and down. If Metaton wanted to attack and Alphys created a function which stopped, which basically interrupted Metaton's free will, that is way unethical, no matter how beneficial to us it might have been. That is just super, super unethical. There's some ethics issues with that. Anyways, we drop away from the heaviness and go back to our regularly scheduled Timmy! Do we have anything to sell? Let's see. We're gonna buy some stuff. Hi! It's Timmy! Hey, Sans the humans. Human. Yo-ho! I bought a Tem Flake at 3G. That was expensive. I wish there was a way to automate this. Let me try to do this. Let's see. Macro record. We'll bind it to G7. And. Okay, so. Bye. Okay, so we recorded the macro. If you initially refuse them asking for it, they'll say yes. When they ask again, you'll get a better price for it. Dang it! Thank you! Let's try the macro, though. Oh, I think it played all the keys at once. Damn it. Consarn it! Mm-hmm. All right, now let's try selling it. Well, yeah, the dog is the best dog. It's got suit of armor. Suit of armor dog. Good dog. I think I'm only gonna do this a couple more times before going to fight people. This is, I mean, don't get me wrong, this is an amazing thing going on here, but it's like, oh my god, look at those eyes, just like, wow, bagfuls. But, this is not a very efficient way of making money. No. Actually, like, physically stressful doing that. Okay, so I got a bag full of Timmy Flakes. Boy! Let's do a quick save over here. Feel something. You're filled with determination. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, onwards. It's time to earn some serious gold, like 47 gold at a time. Let's see here. No? Ba-bum, ba-bum. Farm gold, solving the piano puzzle, which is confusing you as your guide for it. That's probably the best you can do for this. Yeah. Alright, well, I filled up my inventory with Timmy Flakes. Ka-chunk. Nothing. Can I get a Bulbasaur in here to use cut on that tall grass? See if there's anything going on there. let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot. Those are supports. Also a support. Also supports. A nice little bridge. Hey, it's a Goomba.
Bah, today's monsters don't appreciate what makes puzzles great. Nowadays, puzzles are nothing but lasers and moving rocks. Bah, there is no art in that action, a mindless schlock, just timing base drivel. Give me something that challenges the deepest reaches of my mind. You're young, you still got hope. Here, try solving this block-pushing puzzle.
Huh, brother's got a block-pushing puzzle.
What? What are you doing? You're pushing it all wrong. Bah, forget it. This generation nearly is hopeless.
Easy there, Mr. Goomba. Christ. Do I gotta pull the block?
Bah!
Oh, I guess not. Yeah, I've gone and hit those echo flowers. Yeah, the howling wind is now a breeze. This gives you determination. Undine area.
schlock.
While we're walking across this area, I'm going to take a bite of my dinner. It's been a long day. I didn't really get... Hey, Rebecca Griffin. I didn't really get a chance to eat dinner. Proper dinner.
Hi!
Okay. I was thirsty, so I came over from Waterfall to get a drink.
That's very nice. It's a water cooler. Take a cup of water.
Shoot, yeah, come on, man. Are you just carrying that around to look sophisticated? Because it's not working.
Oh, excuse you, princess. Jesus. The water evaporated from the heat. The cup evaporated too, oddly enough. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Snack that smiles back. Pew, pew. Hey, where's Alphys? I guess she ain't there.
Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Double Davis. Let's heat up. Crank up the thermostat.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Bring the heat. Super hot. Super hot.
Yeah. 90 gold. Awesome. Let's do that again.
Hey, Myrna.
Hey, Myrna Xavier. I'm not doing any particular type of run. Aaron, I'm grinding out more gold. I'm not doing any particular kind of run. I'm just, you know, playing. I'm trying not to kill people, but that's just because that's what I would do, personally. So, you know. I don't remember the last time I just attacked someone, so... Actually, I don't remember any- I don't remember when I fought anyone last. Anywho.
Whooshing sound of steam and cogs fills you with determination.
Can I just say how much I love the music in this game? It's so great.
Boing.
Boing. There we go. Tsundere plane attacks. Not because his jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you or anything. Yeah, I didn't mean to. Let's see. You get close to Tsundere plane, but not too close.
Eh? Human?
Hey, chirps. Vulcan makes a smoke hoop and jumps through it. That's very cool, Vulcan.
Healing magma, healing magma.
Alright, let's spare Tsundere plane.
Gonna encourage him. Doing a great job.
That's my best.
Oh, cool. He's done too. Ta-da! Yeah, he does misspell your name. It's kind of hilarious and terrible, naturally, but you know. Okay, to be fair, I started playing this game like a year ago. It's only been within the last few months that I've been making any amount of actual progress, so you can't fault me for not remembering. Shua. Oh, this is the puzzle. Hanging out. Yeah. But the puzzles are done. You can go to school now. Good God. Did we win any gold from this? No. And I can't do the puzzle again because the puzzle's already been deactivated. All right. But those of you just tuning in, I am trying to grind out some gold. The set. You know, can we just say that this is a really nicely designed set? Okay, so let's talk about some set design. Because we're here, and I'm a massive cinema and television arts kind of nerd. Let's talk about some set design. So, so cooking shows. They have one principal function, to teach people how to cook. And so everything needs to be viewable easily by the audience, which means, you know, unlike a normal kitchen, you know, where appliances would be on like a bunch of the walls, you know, maybe there'll be a stove. If there's a wall over here, maybe the stove's over here, maybe the microwaves are there, fridges, you know, somewhere in the middle, you know, things like that. What you have is, okay, first of all, note that the sink isn't near the wall where most plumbing would be. You have a sink on an island, which everything is facing the audience. You have a sink over here, a cutting board, you know, some food prepped. And then all of the appliances are on this back wall facing this way. So are all the storage cabinets. So you can have like a nice three camera setup where you have a camera over here, a camera over here, a camera over here. And at any given time, one camera will be on the host and probably the assistant. One camera will be getting, you know, a nice wide shot, also known as coverage. And then you have another camera that can come, that can go and zoom in on like the cutting board or the storage cabinets over here. So a nice three camera set. You could probably even do a cooking show with a two camera setup too, depending on how you coordinate it. But it's actually really cool. A tutorial on set design. Yeah, I took like an entire my degree is in the cinema television arts with the emphasis on radio production, but I took like a solid 2 years of my degree just going in, just learning about television production. So learning about television production. So we were building sets and things like that, which is how I have my set over there in the corner with my lighting set up. It's, you know, you learn skills and you apply them. Anywho, let us continue on. I wonder if there's any food in this refrigerator. It's a fridge. It's strangely warm. Yeah, because it's a prop fridge. let's see. Prop fridge got no food. It's a microwave. That's great if you're a microwave fan. I guess, yeah. It's an oven. It looks pretty modern. It does look pretty modern, doesn't it? What's it got here? Is that food? Is that food? No, it's not food. What we got here? Cutting board. Da, 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 da. After the cooking show, go back and... No. Well.
It's glued to the table. Yeah, because, you know, he wanted it to be impossible to take anyways. All right, onward. Nope, no flowery. No save. Ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination. Core view, here we go. Yep. R1, here we go. Schwung. Please select a location. Right floor 2. Chung chung. Yeah, you know what? I'm starting to be hungry too. I think I'm going to eat a little bit more of this generic brand food filled thing. Pouch.
Toasty bun. She loves hot dogs, but the hot dog guy left. I can tell you where he is if you ask.
Awesome. You guys want to see something horrifying? Hang on. Gotta pull an image down from my Tumblr of all things. Perfect. It's not a sandwich, you dumbass. It's not a sandwich, it's a pocket. Oh wait, I already saved the image. Perfect. No, no, Sans, you don't, yeah, it's not a sandwich. Let's see if we can't get into a, what do we want here? Oh no, you can see behind the veil of the thing. Hang on. Add an image. Da da da. So you guys are talking about papyrus, right? I present to you. This is not a wonderful model of papyrus. This is an Aztec skull mask. Which, hang on, maybe I should just switch to a different view here. let me see. Yes, let's see if I can remove, remove this. Yeah, let's see if we can't add a proper thing going on here. Da, 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 da. So this is the Aztec skull mask. And then we have this. Take a look at this, huh? Aztec skull mask? Yes! Look at me, everyone! I'm 2D! I couldn't stop laughing at it. The stuff you find on Tumblr. If I die, bury me in a papyrus cosplay so that in the future when my body is rotted and dug up, they'll be like, whoa, video games are real. Sure by the morning after. Indeed. Anywho. What were we doing? That's right. We're playing a game. Soon their plane attacks. Not because its jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you or anything. Get too close. Get close. Not too close. Awesome. Soon their plane, spare, gone. We gotta be like efficient about this. and done. We got some gold. How much gold do we got right now? 384 gold. All right. We're doing okay. Just, you know, retracing our steps. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gotta grind for gold. Oh, I remember this puzzle. Okay. Oh, poop. An imposter. Oh, shoot. Wait, no. There we go. Come on. I don't know. What is Undine spaghetti called? Laser safe. Spear Getty. Bad opinion zone? Is that what it just said? Wait, is that what it just was called? The bad opinion zone? That's... I don't even know what that is. Good night, Natalie. Bad opinion zone. I wonder whatever the heck that means.
Yeah, yeah.
Cheesy. It ain't easy being cheesy.
Yes. That's too good.
Foreboding.
You keep trying at your puns, Rebecca. I believe in you. Left floor 3. Ba-da-da-ba-ba. Spider shop, yeah.
Boing, 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 boing.
Mm-hmm. He didn't have the heart. Da-da-dun. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, wait, we've been here. I've been here before. Dang it. Hello, Cactus. I remember you. Save over here just in case the spider girl tries anything funny. It's a spider entrance. That means I can't go in. All right, here we go. Nobby, nobby, nobby boy. Nobby, nobby. There you are, dearie. You're always welcome in my parlor. Just stay on your best behavior. There's the Ojo-sama laugh for Aaron. Oh, hey, there's a lion dude over here. Metaton looked really, really cool in that dress. Sort of makes me feel like I could wear one too. Well, you know what, lion dude? You do you. And we're back where we started, oddly enough. We've been that direction. Well, let's see. Oh, we're 20 for 20 health. You know what I can do? I'm gonna store some of this away here. Let's see if we can call Toriel's phone. Nobody picked up. Sad. Moscow, Moscow, ribbing, and I get something, something like that. Ha 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 ha. Hey! Wait, what's my HP? What? What? Jesus Christ, Chirpa. Send me a link to that through Hangouts or Facebook or something. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Okay. So, we gotta do a little bit of a quick calculation here. So, this is- I'm the kind of player that does a fair amount of min-maxing. So, we're gonna open up, at least in terms of item. So, we're gonna open up Notepad, and we're gonna open up, thing here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to compare the value of two items, the parfait, I think it was. Parfait, which is 60G and heals, thank you, Chirba. Which is 60G and cost and gives you full health. Versus the what do we got here? Empty gun. Versus the whatchamacallit, the junk food. Versus the junk food here. No, I've been avoiding Undertale like the plague. Junk food. Yes, we have met Alphys already. Junk food, which is 25 gold, and gives you 17 HP. Now, the maximum HP we have right now is 20. That's all the HP we have. So the parfait, even if gives you even if it fills your HP, only is only really worth 20 HP because that's all we have. So, with a little bit of calculation, we can find out which one is better. And I can already tell you, the junk food is a much better deal. But, nevertheless, we're going to take 25, and we're going to divide it by 17. Oh, wait, no, that can't be right. 25 divided by 17, that gives us 1.47 gold per HP point, roughly. And now, if we take 60 and divide that by 20 HP. Wait, no, that's I must have hit the wrong button again. 60 divided by 20 HP equals 3. This one costs 3 gold per HP. This one cost 17 gold per HP. That is not good. So definitely the junk food is the far better deal. So we have... Aaron. Okay, fine. I'll get one star fey, but then I'm gonna load up on a... on junk food. Let's just load up over here. There we go. Here we go. We're gonna deal with this. Oh wait, I gotta change the screen back. Ta-da! There we go. Oh, there we go. While we're at it here, let's pocket a couple of these. Oh, this is actually full. Right. Let's put it in the other bucket here. Boop. Let's pocket a few of these. Okay. Press X for Jason. And on we go. Let's see here. We're out of here. Let's check out what Cherbus sent me here, the link here. Video game makes half-line leather daddy surprisingly normal. Read only memories. Do I have that game? I think I do. All right. Anywho. All right. All right. Let's fill up the rest on Star Phase here. Okay, we can't have any more star fays, but we do have enough to... What I'm gonna do is we will... Dimensional box... Hang on. We'll dimensional box a couple of star fays. One star fay and one junk food. And then we'll go back outside and we will finish buying, we'll buy two more of the junk foods because that's as much as we can afford. What does Metaton drink? I don't know. I know, does he eat Lucio's? There we go. So there we go, we have got as much food as we can. Awesome. Now to venture forth, I suppose. Not before saving, though. That's kind of important. Speaking of, let's find out how long we've been at this. There's no possible way we've only been doing this for 27 minutes. I feel like we've been doing this for longer. Yeah, 54 minutes! Yeah, I knew we were doing this for long. MTT. Very nice. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Room service! Got my CT? No, sadly. It's locked from the inside. Interesting. Ooh, room service! Got my cinnamon bun? No, I'm sorry. you hear shuffling. Seems like you could put something under the door. Put?
Why not?
But you didn't have anything appealing.
That's fine.
Ah, man, this janitor, it's like watching Sisyphus struggle with his boulder. Every time he cleans up some slime, he drops some slime too. That's really sad. It's the tale of Sisyphus right there. Job never done. Sad day. How could the skeleton? He could feel it in his bones! I know you're not gonna hear this for like another 30 seconds. I felt it in his bones! I was right! Ah, that's great. The elevator is in use, so it would seem. Resort comedian, very funny. People laugh at my joke. Now my son. Yeah, we've just seen this. Oh, hey, yeah, this is a hallway here. I could totally walk this way. The core. Ring ring! Huh? Who are they? Nobody else is supposed to be here. Oh well, we can't worry about that now. Click. I did. Ring ring! Ready? This is it! Take the elevator up to the top of the core. Click. But there are those doors there. Alright, whatever. Elevator isn't working. Ring ring! What? The elevator should be working. Well then, go to the right and keep heading up.
Got it. Let's move.
Ring ring! Oh no, it's a firewall. Well, just keep heading up. That pit isn't on her map. Okay, forget it. Let's try the left side. You try, but I don't have a soul. Ring ring! Okay, you should be able to make it through here. Oh! Is it the bananas in pajamas? Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Not bananas in pajamas, I'll tell you that. You ignore magic and think of pollen and sunshine. Your defense increased by one. I'm gonna stare back. Chaser orb? Corner orb. No. I guess I don't have a choice, I have to pick one. The unrelenting chaser orb is weakened by your glare. Interrupts you by chattering to itself. It seems satisfied. Please and thank you. Woo-hoo. Spare. 60 gold. That was close. Why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's not a problem, right? You just gotta keep heading forward. Click. Ring ring! Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch. But those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they'll come in this order. Orange, orange, blue. Got it? Move until the third one. Alright, here we go. Wah! Well, that's fine too. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Alright, good night, Aaron. Woo! I'm gonna type for this one. Bye! Take a moment to eat. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm hurt. Ring, ring.
A crossroads. Try heading to the right.
Click.
Well, wait! No, I think you should head up.
Bananas in pajamas. Great.
Whoa, night-night.
You sing an old lullaby. Night-night starts to look sleepy.
Close your eyes.
You keep singing. Night-night closes its eyes a bit. Adieu. You keep singing. Night-night falls asleep. Perfect.
Gone, baby, gone.
No, I have not beaten Undertale before. I've never even played it. This is the first time I'm playing.
I thought that, let's try the right path instead.
Alphys, don't lose confidence. I believe in you.
Ring, ring. More lasers. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control.
Turn off the power for the whole node, then you can just walk across. Okay, go. Hopefully there's no backup power supply.
Ring, ring. Wait, stop.
Yeah.
Right as I said it, backup power supply. Okay, move a little and then stop.
Made it.
See? I've got everything under control. Everything's under control.
Yeesh.
Ring, ring. Okay. You should... I don't know. This doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Oh. Alright. Air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination.
And islands?
Let's head north. We're gonna avoid that. There is 100G inside the street. Yeah, I don't know, someone just threw it away. That's fine, I'll take him that. How am I doing? Anyways, I'm doing pretty okay.
Oh, hi!
Another banana in pajamas. Whimsalot and final Froggit appeared. I'm gonna pray. Whimsalot remembers its conscience.
There's still hope.
You compliment Final Froggit. It understood you perfectly. Its attack dropped. No. You did something mysterious. Final Froggit recognizes it has more to learn from this world. Thoughtful croak. Spare. 100 gold. Nice. Before though, let's eat some junk food. Temmie Flakes. 2 HP.
Timmy!
Mercenaries emerge from the shadows. You sing an old lullaby.
Sleepy, sleepy.
Dude's asleep. Oh. No. Don't tempt me with this. Stare him down. Oh, you know what? Stare the chaser orb down. Ignored. Intimidated corner over. Done. Hold on, we're gonna need some junk food to clear up, to get some HP.
Maxed out!
Yeah. Hey, Rebecca. No, I heard you, I don't want a clam burger. I'm good. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna pray. Remembers a lot, remembers his conscience. One enemy down, two to go. Astigmatism gives you a hypnotizing glare. Mysteriousness. Take it. Let me die on this. I can't believe I died. Oh, this is amazing. Okay. Barry, stay determined. Oh, hello, Dead Bomb. I completely didn't notice your thing there.
Oh,
Yeah, that's the face of determination, all right. Stigmatism drew near. Not gonna pick on the stigmatism. Don't pick. Done, let's go.
I'm gonna go riding up to get the trash can burger.
Burger? No,
trash can money. Trash can, trash can.
Rebecca, thank you for trying to help, but, I don't I don't use walkthroughs or anything, and I don't, you know, to me, it's kind of cheating, but thank you. I appreciate the thought. All right, one boss dealt with, one group of enemies. All right, junk food time. Sleepy head, knight. Hey, that's an easy way to get to dodge him. There we go. Let's eat some Timmy Flakes. All right. Okay, what a nightmare. Let's mystify the froghead. Die. Item. Starfae. I thought it didn't want to fight anymore. Spare. Hands gone now. All right. spare. Done. All right. Almost there. Nice. Let's move. A switch! Oh, that switch did something. Criminy. I think now would be a good time to pull some of our food out of... There we go. Out of the dimensional box. Let's go this way. Hey. Hey, there's a glam burger inside the trash can. Oh, is this what you were talking about? Yeah, take it. Mine. Let's go. Hopefully this isn't going to be one of those times when RPG conventions causes you trouble down the line. All right, puzzle. Bingo. Bingo bongo. Alright. Okay, we've solved the maze on one side. We've solved it on another. Alright, okay, we've been this way. Do a save here, huh? All right. I can't go this way. Can't go that. It's not letting me. Huh. I guess whatever direction we're going, it's this way. All right. Are there additional puzzles? No, nothing that way. Oh, hey, what's this way? Oh, this brings us to this point. Okay, fine. Let's go back up. Hey, there's a bridge here. That's new. There we go. Wimsalot and Final Frogget. Pray for the safety. Wimsalot remembers his conscience. Really? Changing direction midair? That's grand. Whew, alright. Wow, Glam Burger maxed us out. Nice. Oh, hey, I don't know what that is. Oh, shoot, you're kidding me. There was a save point here? Dang it. Meta-type. Oh, yes, there you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not. Malfunction? Reprogramming? Get real. This was all just a big show, an act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time.
As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it, so she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles, she disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you, all so she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. All so you would think she's the great person that she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She'll pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans.
There we go. Cat knocked over the door, opened the door.
Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist?
Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Sorry, folks, the old program's been canceled, but we've got a finale that will drive you wild.
Oh boy, here we go.
Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot.
Dun dun dun. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. I love this song. Burn. That's not fun. How do I...
This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner. Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself!
Any minute now.
Yeah, huh? Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Ugh, I could have easily dodged that, damn it.
But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction.
I have no idea how to deal with this.
Nice. Then, using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds. Thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me.
That was okay. That won't work.
Alright.
Metaton, attack, defense. Seriously, his metal body is invulnerable. Got it.
Glitz, grit, glamour! I'll finally have it all! So what if a few people have to die?
Oh, that's right, I can shoot! How did I forget that? Thank you!
That's show business, baby!
I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. It's... This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard, but you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around, press the switch. He'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
Thank you for that. All right, you know what? I'm gonna switch. Let's see here. Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around. You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him.
Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale.
I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch? Oh, that was a...
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, boy. This can't be good, I'm thinking. Oh, my. If you flipped my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this thing off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful. Wow, look at those ratings tank. Ah. Let's do it. Let's strike a pose. You pose dramatically. The audience nods. Lights, camera, action.
This reminds me of the song Strike a Pose.
Anyway, maybe that's the point. That didn't work. Okay, maybe I forgot how the yellow thing mechanic works. Ah. Alright.
Barry! Stay determined, Barry!
Hopefully it's saved. Maybe it's saved in the middle of the battle? It did not. Alright. Time to load up items from my dimensional box. Oh, we got left as Demi Flakes. That's great. Let's go. So return to the Golden Scroll. You're not wrong there, Cherbs. You're not wrong at all. Seems like you could skip by turning him around now. What will you do? Yeah, I'm gonna skip him. You told Metatone there was something cool behind him. Perfect. Yeah, thanks. What if I just let his ratings drop to zero? Let's strike a pose.
Yeah.
I have no idea how I'm supposed to deal with this! Gonna eat. Audience was disgusted. Heel turn. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. I'm the idol everyone craves. Okay, I get it. I get it now. I get this. I understand. Okay, cool. I do need to eat something. Eating garbage? Minus 50. Smile for the camera, darling. Got it. Mm. Heel turn. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an essay question. Okay. Beautiful. Why don't you write a book? Saving your essay for future use. I worry about this. Yeah, right? Too bad Aaron left.
Shoot the mini robots.
Aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase due to Metaton's turn. Okay, yeah, show me my. Shh. Medita. Alright, I think I need to eat something. A starfay! On-brand food. Perfect. Ooh, I'm just warming up. Them legs! Pose dramatically. Audience nods. But how are you on the dance floor? Oh, cool. Hit the disco ball. Disco tech. They're rooting for your destruction this turn. Whoa. Okay, I get that one. Wow, look at him dance. Aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metatom's turn. Time for our union regulated break. Oh man, things are heating up. Let's go. We've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart? Lost arms there. Huh. All right. Hold on. All righty. Oh, arms? Who needs arms with legs like these?
Oh, it's definitely an upgrade from the one wheelie bit.
I'm still going strong. Yeah, that's fine though. Come on! Goodness gracious. The show must go on! Well, much as I'd love to say we've accomplished a lot, we've been at this for about an hour and a half now. I think it's just as good a time as any to stop. Ooh. God, though, that music is good. All right. So we are we're doing all right over here, right? Yeah. I think we're doing okay. Right. Next time on Victor Plays Undertale, we are going to take on Metaton one more time. And oh boy, it's going to be interesting. Just want to give a quick thanks again to our Patreon supporters, Kate Macross, Edgewood Blake, Rochelle Mantinone of the Geek Knights Podcast, Mike Hudson, George Davidson, Brendan Brothers, Justin Chapman, Cold Guy, Ethan Fryer, Pit Up Citizen for contributing to the Frostworks Patreon. Thank you guys so much. Without you, this show would not be happening. Thank you very much. This Friday, we're going to be doing Friday Night Party Line with wonderful friend Chirba. He's going to be on there, probably. I don't know, unless he, you know, has to sleep. Which, you know, something he might have to do. We're going to be talking about some current events, some fun topics. That's what we're going to be doing. And also, this week is a Steven Bomb week, which means there's going to be an episode of Steven Universe coming back. coming up on, probably gonna put it up on Sunday, depending on when I get the episode done. I'm gonna try to get it up on Friday, but we'll see. That, however, will be that. Cannot wait to, get this stuff done, and thank you for watching and for playing along. That is it. See you guys next time on Victor Plays Undertale.